Right. Sadly, in current times, it does. Life. Oh, hostile, but you rip. They should have an oppressor free lobby option. Like, they have lobbies based on if you want to allow free aim or not. I feel like the oppressor is way more OP. They should have lobbies with no oppressors. Rid yourself from the oppressors! Join an oppressor free lobby today! Yeah, see? Perfect. Just do random stuff on 5M servers instead. Easy. Alright, this is kind of like the recording test, because this track likes to potato everything. So if we can record okay here, and get decent-ish quality, then we should be golden. Chat's gonna interfere with the position leaderboard. That's okay. And thanks for subscribing again, Binary. I appreciate it. Sorry! Ibuprofen, thanks to the follow. Just doing some drifting. It really is. Did good. I like it. No! I'm having such smooth drifts until I go and do this. That actually works out perfect. Let's see. If I had to put my name into like a medicine or pill, Ginger Trav Viagra. No one just doesn't have the same effect, you know? Binary. See, that's your problem. You're doing free mode on PC. Alright, hostile. I don't know what. I don't know what pill that would be though. Right, Chin? Especially on PC. Like at this point it's just like a mod or play vault. The retail game. You can't even really stream on retail anymore without modders forking you. Oof. Yeah, my roommate's, oh yeah, I forgot to say drift rules. Wait! Stay at start. Go back. Regroup. each lap. Go back to start area. Yeah, nubs. I'm so good at this hosting thing. Alright, let's mess with this overlay button real quick while we're here. Font size, yeah. 15 seconds sounds good for the messages. Properties. Is there a way to refresh it? I don't think so. That's fine. We'll figure that out after. We all kind of get in the way. Alright. Yeah, ibuprofen, it's not about your racing capabilities for if you should join the server, it's if you are courteous or not. As long as you put forth the effort to follow the rules, be a courteous driver, we don't mind if you're fast or slow or whatever. Like, personally, I'd much rather slow people join that are courteous than fast people that aren't any day. But yeah, type exclamation mark PH if you want to get info about the server and if you want to join. This is a good time of day, especially if you see me hosting. To be honest, I host a lot of mixed stuff, so it'll be like some serious, some not so serious racing if you're more of like a casual racer and just wants to chill out and have a bit of fun. Oh, okay. Did I send Binyu? If so, sorry. Either or binary, both are very wholesome communities. Bans binary from YouTube chat. If so, I deserved it. Nah, I don't think I did. The name doesn't sound familiar, so that's good. Hey, that's not bad. What is bad is my drifting. Just doing a Pog 360 drift for the stream. Just the flex, you know? Not sure. Alright, let's see if I can get some smooth drifts. No idea. They were added with the Cunning Stunts DLC with the other racetrack pieces, but Rockstar never actually used them. But they were added in the game files, who knows. This is a tandem. Yeah, I make a lot of tracks too, so I pay extra attention to tracks. Just out of habit. Like, this is one I made, other ones I made, but yeah. I know most of the tracks on the server by name. Like, I couldn't name off all the tracks in the server, but... But yeah, I'm also, I'm trying to, usually I wouldn't have the chat like it is right now, but I'm trying to mess around with being able to make YouTube videos easier, and better quality. Actually put more than 5 seconds worth of effort into it. Whenever you're ready, or whoever is in first. Oops. Clean downhill. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Then whip it back around. Skim the apex. Skim the apex. Skim the. Skim. Aww. Almost. I was planning on this being my last race. Oops. But I'll do leapfrogging again. Why not? I'll torture the server one more race after this before leaving. Bad rejoin hype! Dude, Smith grind. A Christmas tree. Yeah, I'm gonna refresh it. I changed the settings, but I don't think it's refreshed yet, the settings. But I think I'll have to delete the source and re-add it to get it to update, maybe. But yeah, I'm gonna make it so the messages stay for 15 seconds and then go away. So for any of you slow readers out there, I'm gonna have to hit the pause button. Never watched Initial D, but I did play a lot of Initial D arcade game, Stage 3, with my friend Robbie. At the arcade. That was a blast. Oh! He told me that the initial DRK machine got ported to PC, so I could use my racing wheel and shifter and play initial D. I gotta mess with that. That would be sick. It looks like it's kind of a pain to set up. Like it's like an emulator type deal. But it'd be super fun. Stop winning, Lee! Alright, I'm running to the bathroom real quick while we wait. Look at you winning races. Who does that? Okay, are we good to go? Yeah, we're out here. Well, let's go. Okay, we're sliding. We're doing it. Jimbo appears to be having issues. Oh. Now this is a good tandem. That's what I meant to do last lap. What's up, Mike? I believe in you. I love Fortnite. What's up, MTK? Blue screen? Okie dokie, good luck in your race, B-Dogs. You got this. like green screens. I be here, right?